Rockliff leads the comp in clearances.
It's good closing speed from Tommy Rockliff to put enough pressure on Jared Roughead so he couldn't take that chest mark.
Flung into the ground by Rockliff there. Winning contested possessions, Tom Rockliff, a clear leader in that category. Now Rockliff trying to get some reward for all those clearances, 13 of them, and he strikes it home, and they stay in touch midway through the third term.
The standing skipper has had a very big quarter and a very big day so far.